Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Lost Light. We're just doing some more ranked play. Need to kill a player, so we're hunting one down now. Get that guy murked. And if we kill three more, we get this as well. Ooh, that BS ammo. That's going to be nice. So we're basically just hunting players in ranked now. It looks like. Until we make enough money to level up the old arsenal, which we made a little bit of money. We'll get there. My coffee's getting cold. That is unfortunate. I should have heated that up before I started this episode. Oh well. It's done now. Alright. I got this guy. It's a good gun. I got BT ammo and PP ammo. So, hoping to kill us a player. If at all possible. Let's see here. Multi-tool might be handy. Maybe we'll go ahead and scoop that. I think we're good on these keys. I've got quite a few keys. Blue box. I don't know how many bounty points we actually have at the moment. Maybe I'll check that after we get out of this next ranked game. Finishing up this last glue gun. That'll be another one of these. We're just working on these glue gun things and meanwhile collecting scrap to try to level up our storage again. And then we're going to do arsenal. And then we'll get this CPU if we don't find it beforehand. May have to start carrying with us some armor plates to repair this armor. Might be a good idea because it gets shredded pretty quick. Come on, rank match. Let me in, let me in. And a battery. Do, 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 do. That, so that's the last level of that. Gun oil, toilet paper. Oh, not enough room for that. Wires, money. Oh my god, 7 graphics cards and 4 more. I haven't even found a single one of those. I don't think we're going to see that this wipe. That's a lot of crap. And then scrap and money for this. The level 2 Bulbs, coins. I got plenty of bulbs now. Pretty sure I got plenty of those. These won't be too difficult to acquire. Yeah, they're fairly cheap. And then 5.4 million though. And a little bit of scrap. That's going to take a little bit of time. See if we can't get good at this game though. Cool. I'm playing against other bronze players. Yay. I think we're just gonna let's check the chart depot because
Roger, all clear. Over.
These people over here.
Oh man, just my luck.
I got this.
Be a man and come out! HQ, intruder spotted. I need backup.
We're just gonna extract. We got a lot of battle points.
Boy, let's move!
This guy's spawning on us. Ooh, it's loud. Could use the scrap, but I also need the fuel. And I'll take something small. So we didn't quite kill any players that round, but we got some decent loot and got out. Which, all in all, is not a bad thing. I have to do some inventory management again, it looks like. Probably just gonna sell this guy. Looks like he doesn't sell for much more than he vendors for, so maybe just get rid of it. I hate that. We don't need that many grenades. I think we do have a rifle that needs that suppressor. What was that? Was it this guy? Nope, wasn't that one. It's one of these. Guy? Nope. Not that guy. Did I just sell it? I might have just sold it. I might have been like, GG. No, there are none, so, you know what? Maybe we'll just throw it up there for like 100 and see if anybody bites. Same thing with... What is this going for? 69. 65. Those aren't selling for much. 77. Try 75. See if anybody bites. I mean, worst case scenario, the stuff comes back to my mailbox, which saves me inventory space, so it's not a bad thing. 60. I think I need that for something. Got this. and yeah, I don't even want to waste a vendor slot to do that. So how are we looking now? Alright, let me just do a little inventory shenanigans. Like so. We're running out of fuel, boys and girls. Keep our gunpowder because that's kind of rare. Also going to keep that. Let's see what we can sell off. Damn it, I hate when I do that. Basically sell everything for about $100,000 and, you know, call it good. Sell that guy for like 80. I don't know how many more slots we have. But we're gonna cap them out if we can. Alrighty. Make room with some of our magazines since we have extras. Boom, just like that. Alrighty, now let's get our ammo out. We got some BT-7N3. We're gonna save that though. We're gonna go BT and mags. PP is backup. Fast. That's what she said. Alrighty. I think we're there, boys and girls. Now we just try again. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.